guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so this is the third holiday look, I think, and if you guys don't know, I absolutely hate working with red eyeshadow, red pigment. It doesn't matter, I just don't like it. So anyway, this look is a red reflex. Let me see, what is it? Reflex Red Glitter by MAC. On the lids with Sugar Pills. It has a funny name. It's the QWERTY, but it's %! From Sugar Pill. Came out a long time ago. It was a limited edition. And I also used the red in the Sugar Pill Burning Hearts palette. It's called Love Plus. I used that red. I'm showing you because I'm not sure if I'm gonna insert like pictures of what I use or just make this a get ready with me. I think I'll probably make it a get ready with me. And the other color that I use to kind of deepen the crease is MAC Sketch. Yeah, I think is what I'm gonna do, and just do the run through with the video. It'll be quick. I won't make it too long. And I did show you the blush, which was Ambering Rose. And on the lips, I used a line and filled my lips in with Chromographic Pencil NW25 and NC30, and then I used a limited edition from the Temperature Rising collection. It's called Altered Beige. It was a luster, looks like that. I just did it to get it a little bit of depth, and over top of that I have Liquid Passion, and that was the lips and cheeks. And yeah, I think I show the Golden Bronze illuminating powder that I used and all of that, but the majority of the focus will be on the eyes, so you'll get to see that as well. But anyway, I'm rambling. I hope you guys are having a wonderful holiday season. If you guys have any questions, you know you can leave them in the below the information bar, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. As always, I appreciate your support for my channel. Please rate with a thumbs up and subscribe, and also share. Yeah, share. The channel is growing, so that's exciting. And yeah, so if you want to see how I achieve this look, I hope you guys have a wonderful week. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. Hopefully I will see you guys in the next video, because I'm just going to go out. I'm not going to say anything. And I just appreciate you guys. And if you want to see how I achieve this look, please stay tuned. You tell me all the things that you wish to be. Independent, sometimes you're just so hard to reach. I just turn around, I never want to see you again. Hard decision, but I hate to think that you're just a friend. You tell me all the things that you wish to be. Independent, sometimes you're just so hard to reach. I just turn around, I never want to see you again. Hard decision, but I hate to think that you're just a friend.
I never want to see you again. Hard decision, but I hate. stepped away from what I was tied. In the future, never fear a moment to strive. All I wanted was to show you how different I was. Share this vision with someone I just can't get enough. I don't understand. You're saying that you wanted more after changing the plan. Just don't wait, I'll take you out again. It won't break. You tell me all the things that you wish to be in the past.